guys. Hey, Amanda. We're gonna give it a few minutes for people to start getting on. Hey, Brock. Everybody's coming on now. Super, super excited for our first live. A little bit nervous. It's gonna be fun though. Y'all wanna put where you're from? I know we've got a lot of people in this group. I think we're right at 1,100. And I know not all will come on right now, but hopefully in the next 24 hours they'll view this. So if you want to let them know, hey Colby, where you're from? I think we're all over. I think even somebody from Hawaii is on here, so that is pretty exciting. Let's see what time it is. We're going to be getting started in a few minutes. We're going to let everybody hop on here. Make sure you have some water. And you're gonna want to have something to hang on to. I don't know if you can see. I've got a little chair here. It's actually a little bit tall, but I'm gonna make do with it because I'm at home and we're all at home and that's what we have to do with. So since it's the very first class, and I knew a lot of you didn't have things that you ordered yet, we decided to just use a hand towel. So of course you don't want like a little rag, you want something a little bit longer. If you don't have that, you got time to go run get it real quick at the drawer or something, but if you can't put your hands on one, we'll just work without it today. We'll make your own resistance for your arm work. And then you're also going to want like a couch pillow, something that can kind of squish that we can use. Definitely not mandatory, but it will help in place of like a ball behind your lumbar area. So definitely want to grab that. See, lots of people coming on. Brulee. Hey, Lauren. Hey, Courtney. I know. When I saw you join, I was like, yay. It's been a while. So good to have you back. Are y'all ready? I haven't done barre in a few days, so I'm going to be shaking up like crazy. Do want to go over just a couple of things because I know we have some. A lot of new friends in this community and outside, and we're growing by the minute. I literally just went and brought 15 more people in like a minute before I came on here. So super excited about that. If you cannot hop on right now, if you're not doing this and you're gonna watch it later, this video will stay on for 24 hours. So we'll keep this on until 5 o'clock tomorrow. And if you love the workout, maybe you wanna get up in the morning and do it again before we drop our other one tomorrow, but it will stay for 24 hours. And then we are going to move it to our YouTube channel. So at the end of this video, when we finish it and post it in the comments, we will tag that link for the YouTube. And make sure you subscribe so that you can have easy on demand and go scroll through the videos and we don't flood this group of 1,100 plus people. So we'll try to minimize that for you. Also, we will be posting a Instagram mini barre workout this evening and one or two every day from here on out. So you wanna make sure that you are following the Body Sculpt Barre Studio Creative. It's the core logo, okay? So we're ready, it's time. We're gonna get jumping right into this. So, see what we got. Okay, 213. I'm excited. Is the music too loud? I hope not. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm Shelly and I'm from the Prairieville location and also the central location. And we're so glad to have you today. So we're gonna start with just warming up here. If you don't have a mat, that's totally fine. You really don't need one. We're not going to be really using it much. We'll be on the floor for abs, a short period of this 45-minute class, but we're going to work everything in 45 minutes. So hopefully you're going to burn, sculpt, lift, tone, scent, and shake most of all. So what I want you to do here, for those of you who are new, we're going to really focus on aligning yourself. So I'm going to turn on a profile for you. You're gonna roll those shoulders back and down, pressing through the scapula. Draw the belly button in through the spine, so you're gonna give yourself a flat back, so the tailbone is a little bit heavy here, and you wanna hold and wrap around that core the whole time, so it's engaged the whole time. Imagine that your ribs are just going around through that midsection, and that's where you wanna hold nice and tight from here. We're gonna open up those feet and turn out from the hips.
Reset again, belly in, chest is open, proud, and eyes up on the horizon. We're just gonna take little pliés down the wall. So we dip down and we zip up. Dip it down, zip it up. So I want you to really think about squeezing the inner thighs as you rise up that imaginary wall, squeezing up. Just kind of starting to fire up the inner thighs here and the glutes. You'll feel it wrap around to the sit bones, and that's what you want. That's where you wanna be. Don't go too low. Know your distance, you're making your own resistance, so you're kind of working in that opposition zone, starting to fire up. You're gonna give me four more. It's four and three. Give me two. We're gonna hold this one down on one. Hold, just a static hold. If you've lost your sat in alignment, curl those hips under just slightly to a neutral spine. You should start feeling the burns of the quads here. You're gonna releve up on the right foot only, holding right here, just a hold. Little bitty pulses down eight times. Drop, drop. Little bitties. Holding nice and aligned. Give me three, two, hold. We're gonna switch out that releve. So that heel drops and the other one lifts. Slow drop. Eight, seven, six, five. Always mindful of the belly. Give me three, two, hold it here, just warm it up now. We're gonna alternate and prance those heels. So we lift, lift. Staying low. So when you start to get fatigued in the quads and the hips and the hip flexors are tight here, you're gonna wanna rise up with the body, but we wanna keep in opposition, pressing down as the legs are moving. Speed it up. Eight, rock it out. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it here, both heels up, hold. Balance, balance. Hands go in prayer position. Take it down an inch, hold. Can you pop those heels up another inch? Hold, I'm already shaking, I'm burning. Hold four, and three, and two, and bring it all the way up. Woo! That should have your quads burning. All right, we're ready to get into some upper body work here. So I want you to take your towel. Now, if you've got a shorter towel, you're gonna wanna go all the way to the end of this. But if you've got a long one about like mine, you're gonna wanna choke up on it a little bit. So the way you want this is that your hands are coming straight by your sides here, okay? So if it's shorter, you're gonna be at the ends, all the way out. But if you're longer, you don't want that low V. You want it right on the outside of your thighs. So reset up again. We're gonna bend through those knees. Oh, I just felt the work we did just in that warm up. Draw that belly back in again. Open up that chest. Chin is high. Eyes on the horizon here. Now, loosen the grips in your fingertips here. Reach them down away from the shoulders in opposition. You'll start to feel that stretch through the upper back and the shoulders. Keep a bent knee soft. Lift it up for three. Overhead and up. Exhale as you close it down for three. Inhale, lift. Exhale as you lower down. Are you with me? You really want to keep a good pull on that towel. So you shouldn't see any lacks in the middle of the towel here. Connecting the breath. Inhale to lengthen. Exhale, draw that belly into the spine. Always mindful. Exhale down. You're going to give me one more slow. You got it. Taking it down right here, and then we're going single, just through shoulders, so it's up. Feel yourself pull away from each arm in opposition, like you're literally trying to tug apart that towel. Your shoulders and your delts starting to fire up here. Connect the breath, stay in it. Four, three, two. You're gonna hold it out, right in front of the shoulders, hold. I'm gonna turn on profile, you stay where you are. Turning. Staying here, belly's engaged, hips are heavy, holding here, we're gonna tug out. Imagine if you could literally rip this in half, pull it out, feel it work through the delts and the triceps now. Little bitties, give me eight, seven, six, five, stay with it, four, I know it's starting to burn, two, hold on one, hold it here, take it overhead, hold. We're gonna take it down to the shoulders, to the chest for two. So it's down for two, rising up, I'll let it slip. Down for two, pushing up and rising. So pull apart as the elbows drive down to the ribs here, to the side, and into those back lats here. Taking it down. Inhale to lift. One more slow. Take it down. Hold. Hold it right here. Tug out another inch if you can. Notice where your elbows are. And squeeze the elbows in to release. In. In. So releasing as you squeeze in is going to activate the outer sides of the delts here. Yes. Give me four. Three. Two. Hold. Take it back out straight. Pull back out. Elbows come back singles. It's back. Press it out. Back. What's your belly doing? Are you drawing that belly button into the spine? Four. Three. I don't know about y'all, but my whole body is heating up in here in this house. Hey, single back double time. Back. Press. Pull it back. Keep those elbows high. Four. Three. Two. And one, release that down, shake that out, roll it out. We're gonna re-grip on this. So palms go up. Elbows are by your side here. Resetting, realign, gonna turn profile for you. Bending down, belly button pulls in, hips under slightly, good. Now that we're here, we're gonna pull out, little bitty outs. So you're tugging on that, feeling the burn, into the biceps now, working into the shoulders, and around to the delts here. Everything is working. Core is focused and tight, controlling the movement. Soft knees, feeling the quads burn here. Give me four, give me three, give me two. Hold in the pull here, we're gonna prance those feet. Here we go, pull and prance. Pull, prance, pull, prance, pull, prance. Oh, my arms are on fire. It's four and three and two. Can you bring both heels up? High stilettos, balancing. Yes, hold. Down another inch, hold. Group the booty under if you've lost that. Pull out 10 times, 10. Here we go. Last little bit of burning here. Five, four, three, two, and one. Release it down. Reset, almost done here, guys, with the arm work. I'm gonna turn on profile again for you. Bending down, draw the belly in, hinge forward. Extending those arms out, palms are still out, reaching the fingers away from the shoulders. You're gonna give me a nice tug out and pull up the twos. In for two, pushing back out, in. So exhale, draw the core in as you bring those elbows back. Let them burn. Pull it in and in. Three more at this pace. Oh, you can believe this hair is going up after this set. I'm already sweating. Singles in, in. Are you pulling out as you drive the elbows back? Is the belly engaged? Give me four, three, two, and one. Woo! Let's take that down. Let's swing those arms and allow some blood and oxygen flowing through those. Keep it kind of light for you on this first one. Just using that body weight and a little bit of resistance. Let's go ahead, taking that right arm over, elbow to elbow. Pulling it down. Nice deep breath in. Good. And let's go ahead and meet the wrist to wrist. Pull away from the body and then tug in. And let's drop that ear to the shoulder. And breathe. And then the opposite ear. Woo! Shake it off. And the opposite arm is coming elbow to elbow. Pull down and in. Get yourself a good breath in. And let's connect and slide down wrist to wrist. Pull out and then pull in. Feel that stretch burn a little bit. Just letting you know that you worked. Here for a reason. Drop that ear. Waking up the body, moving around. If you've been sitting on the couch at home, working on your computer, take it to the other side. We're gonna get through this all one class at a time. Whether it's from the studio or home. Come, let's lace those behind and pull. Again, if this is your first time in a body sculpt class, whether it's virtual or not, we're glad to have you. Give yourself a break to get a sip of water before we get into our quad work. I'm putting my hair up and I'm sweating. So if you need to do that, go ahead. Woo! All right. All right, so make sure you have some leverage here that you can use for balance. We're gonna open back up into a first position. Roll the shoulders, always resetting, open up the chest, draw the belly in, heavy tailbone, holding from here. Now we're gonna plie down, and then we're going to extend the right leg forward. Actually, I'm probably different than you, so let's do the outside leg. All right, outside leg forward. Draw that belly in again. We're just gonna lift it up for two, nice and slow. So it's up for two and down for two. Notice that the inside leg stays locked up. It's bent, but it's in that static hold. So we're working both sides. We're gonna engage the core by exhaling on that lift. Think about crunching. And that knee is turned out slightly. Imagine someone has your toes pulling away from your hips. You're gonna give me two more slow. Last one slow. Holding here, half lift, up, up. So we're starting to fire up that quad that's standing, working in that hip flexor, working in that flexibility and mobility here. Adding the breath, engaging the core, always working the core. Four, three, two. Holding here on one, let's go ahead and bend that leg. Little up, up. So imagine that someone's underneath the outside of your ankle, and it's lifting up. You want to keep it high. Try to keep that outside knee pretty close in parallel range from the hip. Give me four, three, two, and one. Let's take it back down. Wiggle that out. And we're going back in. Now we're going to take that inside leg, extend it out, draw that belly in again, the shoulders press down. Always reset for success. And let's lift it up nice and slow for twos. Exhale, no lift. It's up for two and down for two. Think about every time you're lifting your leg, you're working those abdominals. So bite down the upper and lower. I know you're working at home. Don't cheat yourself. Try to get up half inch higher each time. Really push yourself here. You have to hold yourself accountable. I can see who's here, but I can't see what you're doing at home. But I have faith in you. You joined this group for a reason, and you're gonna make it work. Make sure that knee is turned out. You've got two more slow. Exhale. Holding here, you've got double counts halfway up. So we lift and lift. Still breathing up. Exhale. Let those hip flexors fire up and burn. Give me four, three, two, and hold. We're gonna bend that foot. Good, little bitty lifts. Again, imagine that someone's underneath that outside ankle and they're just kind of like tapping it up, tapping it up. Exhale, connect the breath. Four, three, two, and one. Woo, shake those hips out. I know you felt that in those. All right, now resetting to another series here. Feet are gonna be parallel together. Of course, we're setting up for success. Open up the chest and belly in. Holding from here, let's go ahead and elevate on your tippy toes. Big stilettos here. Even wearing sexy stilettos at home, those slippers, kick them off. And we're just gonna drop and lift. Drop, up, rise. Drop, up, rise. Take it down and lift it up. Now, before we were lifting and exhaling. This time we're gonna feel ourselves lengthening as we come up. We inhale, then exhale. Keep it going. Four, three, two. Hold it up on one. All right, now from here, guys, you're gonna take those heels, drop down, so three, then lift. Three, two, one, lift. Three, two, one, lift. Driving it down and up. Down, 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 lift. Four more. Lift, down and down. Lift, three, two, one. Take it up and hold. Back to singles. Down and lift. Calves should be locking up on you. Don't cheat yourself. Keep pushing through. I know you can do it. Here we go. Four more. It's four, three, two. Hold it up on one. You're gonna wish that we were still working calves because we're going right in that quad burn. So we're gonna take it down the wall for threes, nice and slow, plie. Here we go. Three, two, one. Hold here. Now lift it. Three, two, one. I want you to squeeze the knees together on the down. Hold. I'm already shaking. lift, lift, lift. Good. Take it down. Now, if you want to modify this, you can drop those heels halfway or all the way down flat. If you want a little bit more here, take it down. Down, you want to pop those stilettos a little higher here. Take it from a 4-inch to a 6-inch heel. Take it down. One more slow. We're going to hold right here. Squeeze the knees together. Squeeze. Squeeze. Can you see me shaking up there? Woo! And you squeeze. Squeeze. Connect the breath. Every time you squeeze, you've got that sit breath. Give me 8. Hold what you got, guys. Let it shake. Embrace the shake. 4, 3, 2, hold. Do you see me shaking? Can you drop down another half inch here? Yes. Woo! Told you it's been a minute. Let it shake. Let it burn. Lift up those heels a half inch. And lift, lift, lift. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Get those out. I hope you stayed in that with me. Don't let me do this alone. Holy wah. All right, guys, let's go ahead and open that back up into a first position. Woo! Go ahead and relevate back up. And then we're gonna walk those heels together, pressing firmly through the heels, kiss them together. Shoulders back, chest is open, belly's in. Take it down for 2 and up for 2s. Here we go, let's drop it down for 2. Already shaking that first drop. Down for 2. Again, if you need to modify this, you can drop those heels. You can do flat heel pliés. You can also stop your range by not going so low. There's a fine zone in there, and that target. You don't want to go too low, but you want to go low enough to get that shake on. Okay? So try to know. My chair's a little bit high, as I mentioned earlier, but you really want that elbow usually dropping parallel to whatever bar, the back end, the cabinet, whatever it is. So if you're a little high, you're gonna go a little bit lower. 3 more. Take it down, down. Woo! Down. 1 more. Take it down and hold right here. Those heels are gonna press together firmly. Press, press. Woo! And those knees are gonna wanna close, but I want you to keep them wrapping back as you press the heels. 4. Your heart rate should be getting elevated. Hold it right here, guys. We're gonna tap back those knees. Here we go. Wrap back, tap back. Little pushes. Notice that I'm not closing. I'm just working backwards here, and I am riding the Pony Express. Woo! Give me 4, give me 3, 2, and 1. Oh. Man, oh man. You got one more quad set, guys, and we're getting right into booty. So for this one, I'm gonna turn on profile for you because I want you to see the alignment here, all right? After this, we'll stretch and get some water. So I'm turning on profile. Shoulders back. You're probably already profile for me, but anyway, I'm turning outside. Okay, so I'm facing my prop. Holding from here, if you can face your prop, great. If you need to face me, that's okay too. So holding from here, I want those feet now to be parallel, right underneath your hips. Heavy through the heels, and then I want you to take it down. If your prop is too high, grab to the side if you can. Shoulders back, belly is in, heavy tailbone. From here, we're gonna rock up and down. So, keeping straight, the heels are popping up. Connect the breath. 4, 3, 2, and I want you to hold the heels up, hold. The chest is gonna come forward, guys. Now, if you're on the side, you can just hold one hand on the side, one on your prop. Either way, heels stay up. Belly stays in nice and tight. Holding from here, we're stepping back outside leg. Let's go step back, step in, step back. It is a burner here, guys. Stay with me. Don't you drop the height of that heel unless you're modifying. If you're in it to win it, stay here. It's your first time. No shame in the game. Make it your own. Give me 3, 2, hold back on 1, hold. Holding from here now, the chest rises up, the hands go in front, arm distance away. We're gonna throw that hip under 4 times. Rock 4, woo, 3, breathing 2, and 1. Don't release, stay in the burn zone. Grab 1, Step in, holding here, guys. That inside leg now steps back. Step back, step in, step back. Do you see me like a squirrel on crack?
Yeah?
I am shaking. Step back four times.
It's four.
Stay low, chest is angled to the floor. Last one, let's go to back. Hold. Are those heels up? Chest rises up, arms go straight in front. Let's swing those hip tucks under. Here we go, lift it under. Release, exhale, release. One more here, you got it. One more. Woo! You deserve a quad stretch and a sip of water. Let's grab one leg, heel to the glute. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna turn that ceiling fan on. Barre just does that. Heat you up from the inside out without the cardio. Throw that hip under. Pull back another inch. Shake it off. And let's grab that other leg. Pulling it back. Throw the hips under a half inch. Pull back another half inch and hold. How y'all doing at home? In it to win it. Thumbs up. Thumbs down. Did anybody leave me yet? I hope not. Let's have some fun with the booty work. Go ahead, shake that out. I'm gonna show you. Turn the span on. Woo! Grab a quick sip of water. I'm shaking so bad, my cup was shaking. All right, guys, we're going into some booty work. Woo! All right. So you've got your prop. We're gonna get into the sideline booty first, then rotate it over. So, your prop is to the side for now, and then we'll rotate where it's in front of you, okay? All right. So from here, let's take those feet out in first position again. Reset, shoulders down, chest open, belly in. Heavy tailbone, bending down, and then this quads are fatigued. Extend the outside leg. Good, lengthen it. Lift it up about an inch, and rotate those hips forward. From here, we're lifting nice and slow for two. So we lift for two. Now, your standing quad is fatigued. It's been on fire. So what's going to happen is you're going to want to release that tension and lift. And we're not doing that. We're holding down. So again, you're working in opposition. As one comes up, the other is pressing down to make sure that you stay in that burn zone. Four. Up and up, down and down. Give me two more, and we're gonna hold this one. Hold it up. Now, if your chair's a little bit high, you may be a little more angled. If it's a little bit lower, you may be more up. It's your workout. If you can raise that up another half inch, do so. Lengthen out that leg. You're gonna give me little circles forward eight times. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and reverse it back, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it here, single, drop left. Drop left. Toes are pointed. I know you can't see my toes. We're off screen, but they are pointed. They are elongated. Pull it away from the hips. Three, two. Hold it here. Hold. Bend that leg. Lift that knee up. Hold. Flex that foot, guys. If you need some support, just grab that arm right underneath. Feel it work the sideline, belly pulls in. Holding here, guys. Squeeze the heel in. Squeeze, squeeze. I want you to imagine that you have something squeezing here. A little bit of squeezes, squeeze. You got it, give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now hold the squeeze. We're gonna go down a little bit on that inside leg as this leg comes in. In, lift, woo! In, down, exhale, lift, feel the work. In, down, lift higher. In, hold, lift, one more slow. In, hold it here, singles, here we go. Down, lift, down. You've got two, and one, and rotate. Woo! Again, if your prop is too high, you may want to angle down just a bit on the sides. I'll try to scoot up for you a little bit so you can see here what we're working. All right, that standing leg. It's stacked, ankle, knee, and hip. Bending down, you still got a flex foot. Squeezing in. Draw your belly in if you've lost some of that. Lift that leg up a hair. We're gonna extend that leg out and in. Out, in, out. Inhale. Exhale as it comes in. Inhale to lengthen. Four, three, two. Hold it out. Point the toe, lift tiny, bitty, squeezes. So you'll feel your inside glute fatiguing and shaking as well. That's the great thing about barre. We get to work big movements, small movements, isometric, and both zones. A lot of muscle confusion here. Give me four, three, two, one, and bring it in. Woo! We're gonna stretch the standing leg. So I want you to figure four that, flex the foot, sit it down. Press that out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Is anybody else's heart rate up? Heavy breathing over here. All right, guys. So that you can see form better, I'm just gonna move my chair right over here so I can still be on that side. Like, why are you facing you? Ooh. All right, here we go. Back into that other side, sideline. First position, set yourself up, belly in. Lay down and extend. Holding from here, slightly propped up. Let's take it up slow for twos. So up and up, down and down. Exhale up. If you need to modify or you need to lower that heart rate, you can take just small little lifts up. Or just stay here for a second to catch your breath. I might have to do that myself. Up and up, down and down. Lift, lift. Woo! Four more. Three. Two. We're gonna hold it out. Hold it up, guys. Hold. Get ready for those front circles. Eight times. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Reverse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and bend that leg. Flex that foot, lift that knee up. If you need to use your hand, you can keep it there if you want. Squeeze the heel in, double time, squeeze, squeeze. You've got an imaginary ball right behind there. Keeping that knee lifted like it's on a table. Squeezing it in. Four, three, two. Take it down slow. Down hold, lift hold. Down pause, exhale lift. I know you're burning. I know you're winded. Stay in it, guys. You don't have much longer. Take it down. Take it up. One more slow. Singles, here we go. Drop, lift, drop, lift. Give me three. Give me two. One. Take it back down. Pivot forward. Again, if you need to go down an angle, that's fine. Lift up that leg. Draw the belly. And if you've lost that control, flex that foot. We're gonna extend fully out. Here we go. Inhale, exhale to curl. Try not to drop that leg. Keep it in the zone. You're not gonna be completely flat back, especially if your chair is high, as mine is. Give me four, three, two. Hold it out, flex, lift, little lift. Here we go. Little lift and up. You start to lock out that standing leg. Get down another inch. Get yourself in there. Lift. Lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. You know, I want to think that I forgot single kickouts on that back side. So we're going to take single ups here. Here we go. Down, lift, down, lift. Just to give that booty that extra. Eight count, four, three, two, and one. Bringing it in, woo! Stretching the inside leg, figure four, cross it over. It is raining here at my house. I don't know where you're coming on our virtual tour from, but it's raining here. Woo! Now let's get a little sideline stretch. We're going to cross over the outside leg and reach, feel that reach. Four times, we reach, four, three, two, and one. Other side, guys, reach it over. You need to turn around and reach. Four times, four, three, two, and one. Grab some water, you got about a 10 second break here. Woo!
doing good. I'm tired, you hear this? Woo, we got one more for the booty and a few more minutes of abs, and that's a wrap. So stay with me, guys, stay with me. All right. Woo! Can you go fast forward back, please? Like I said, 1,000 times during this video, if it's a little high, you're gonna be a little more high than the rest. Okay, so from here, bending down, draw that belly up, feel that flat back coming here, and extend the inside leg. Holding from here, we're gonna go single lifts and lower. So we lift and lower, lift it up and lower. Keep the eyes down on the ground. Just listen to my cues so that you can stay in the zone here. Lift up, give me 4, really squeezing the glute at the top, 3, 2, and I want you to hold this up, hold. We're going to flutter out like someone's pulling the toes, press it out, press, press, little bitty presses, press, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold, up in that wrench, let's squeeze that leg in, squeeze it in, tiny presses. Don't drop the length. Don't drop the distance, guys. Keep that resistance you're making. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. I want you to take your arm, take that knee to chest, round out that spine. Bend that standing leg. Hold it here. Oh, wiggle it out. And let's take it back over. Fold over. Head is going to be on those hands. You're perfectly stacked, ankle, knee, and hip. Pull me from here. This time I'm going to scoot up just a little bit so that you can see the feet a little bit more. All right. Bending down. We're stacked, ankle, knee, and hip, and we extend. Draw that belly into control, and lift up singles. Here we go. Lift, exhale down. So I want you to inhale on the lift and exhale down so you can re-engage the core. Also give yourself a lower back stretch here. I'm a little high, I'm working a little high here, so I'm really feeling it in my back. So if you have that high chair, you might want to push it out away from you and fold over a little bit more flat back so you can get out of that back. 4, 3, 2, hold your highest point on the line. Draw that belly in, bend down, flutter out. Press, flutter, press, press. Imagine someone has your feet and they're pulling in opposition from your hips. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Draw that belly in and then you fill the back. Hold. Squeezing it in to finish. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze it in. 8, 7, 6. Hold it high. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Woo! Let's take that knee in around that spine. Stretching that out. And let's get another back stretch right here, guys. Inhale up, and we're gonna fold down. Falling down, if you can't touch the ground, that's okay. Draw that belly in, or just want you to prance those knees right and left. Stretching the booty and the hamstrings from the work you just did. Woo! And then you're gonna have a seat. On a towel, on a mat, on the floor. We won't be here long, guys. All right, so if you do have a pillow, you're gonna wanna grab that. We're gonna stretch the booty out one more time before we finish up with a few minutes of ab work and call it quits today. So I want you to cross one leg over the other, stack them, knees kissed on top of each other, and flex those feet. We're gonna extend the arms out, reaching from the shoulders, keep them at shoulder height, and just reach forward. Don't drop the arms. Good. Take a couple of breaths here. And then come back up. And this time I want you to move forward and then relax the hands down. As the chest folds into the knee, keep your feet flexed. Walk those fingertips up. Drop down another inch. And then roll yourself up and back down. Other side. Cross those knees. Try to stack them as closely as you can on top of each other. Flex the feet. Fold down. Hold. And come back up. And rock back forward, and this time, bend the arms. Chest goes down to that thigh and knee. And then reach those fingers out, drop down another inch, and roll yourself up. And we're gonna finish right here, guys. All right, so I want you to take your pillow. If you have it, if you don't, I'm gonna give you a modification, okay? So if you have it, I want you to, depending on how big it is, it might just need to stay just like it is. Otherwise, kind of bend it and just put it in that lower back. If you do not have a pillow, you're going to go down and hold your elbows in, all right? So, let's do this. Hopefully, you guys all saw the memo and you had your pillow. All right, so push yourself into that pillow. So you're drawing your belly button into the lower back and pushing it against the pillow. Get your chair out if you need to. So I'm trying to get in view for you guys. All right, now from here, taking the arms underneath the legs, roll the shoulders back and open up. Give yourself that big beach ball here. Curl that belly in. And walk up to those toes. Heels are up, good. So from here. Now if you're modifying, you're just right here, okay? So you're gonna crunch here as we're holding here. So slow crunch hold. Crunch hold, hold it, release it, here we go. Exhale, crunch hold. Hold it, hold it. And release it. Exhale, lift. Hold. Keep that chin away from the chest. Hold. I hope y'all are still with me. You're gonna be so happy if you stay to the end, to the finish strong. I know you got it in you, but this was your first class. Maybe you had to cut it a little short, and that's okay. I hope you'll come back tomorrow or watch for our IGTV. Take it up. Hold. 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 And release one more, hold, hold, and hold. Good, so from here, guys, you're holding. If you've got your pillow, your hands are going forward. Otherwise, one arm is down and one is up. All right, so if you're down here, your left leg is out and your right arm is up. Otherwise, you're up here, okay? All right, now, so from here, your opposite arm is up. When the leg comes up, you're going to the side, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. So if you're down on that elbow, you may feel more of a little bit of a crunch in that side oblique, and that's okay as well. To help that lower back, two more. Last one, bend that knee and hold, and we're switching out. Opposite leg is out, arm is up, and if you can, you're here. If you need to modify, you can hold on to here, and that works as well. Ready? Here we go. Split the air. Split and release. Feel those abs start to burn and bleed. Here we go. Exhale, lift. Chin away from the chin away from the chest. Exhale. Three. Two, and one, hold, hold that grip, hold. Now if your arms are on the ground, they're gonna stay there, otherwise knees are coming up and arms are going down. If you're modifying, elbows are down, knees are up. Hold, hold it here, guys. We're tapping down the feet for two. It's down for two, and we lift for two. If you need to modify, then you have a pillow, you're right here underneath. If you need a little less modification, you've got one arm. One more out, one in. Otherwise, you're going for the whole ab burn here. Build up to this, guys. I don't expect you to do it from the get-go. Two more. Last one. Hold. Hold it from here. Grab underneath those knees. Hold. Extend those legs up. Holding from here. If you're modifying, you have one arm down and you have one holding, pulling yourself up. Hold. You got it. In another inch, hold, let it burn. Breathe through it, breathing through it. Four, three, two, one, taking it down. Woo, lose that pillow. This is it, guys. We're gonna roll over to a little bear plank. Give me 90 seconds, and you're done.
90 seconds to finish strong. You've got this. So I want you to take your arms, wrist underneath your elbows, elbows underneath your shoulders. Draw that belly in, knees are stacked underneath the hips. Curl the toes under and lift up. So we don't want any booties up. You want that flat back, which you're just a little bit of a hover here, guys. All right, so holding right here, we're gonna be taking the inside leg back and in. So it's back, exhale in, back. So notice that the working leg is coming in closer to the chest than the other standing leg. Give me three, here's two, here's one, taking it back, hold. Step back plank, hold. Drop the booty down, you've got this. Dropping the knees down, good. Walk the hands out an inch. Drop the booty down a little bit more. Just let it hold. Hold that tight ab plank, hold. Four, three, two. Hands back an inch, knees up an inch. Curl the toes under, bear it back up. Outside leg steps out and in. Inhale, exhale, you're almost there, guys. Less than 20 seconds, stay with me. Three more. Two. We're gonna hold this one back. Hold, plank, hold. You got it. Knees down, walk the hands out. Hold, drop the booty down, hold that belly tight. Hold four, three, two. Push back, guys, give me a little child's pose. Pushing it back, stretching that out. And go ahead and lay flat down. Woo! Hands are going by your chest. Oh, feet are down. Give me a big inhale. Exhale, you press yourself up. Look up at the ceiling. Woo! And push yourself back again to child's pose. I think I'm out of frame. Holding here, rotate those palms up. Oh. Go ahead and give me a crisscross. All right, guys. Inhale up for me. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. One more inhale up. Exhale down. Go ahead and put those hands, palms up, holding. Woo! Wiggle out that neck. Not too bad for your very first virtual community class. So glad that you guys joined us. If you came late, we're gonna save this in just a second so you can use it later on tonight or tomorrow. Again, remember that I'm gonna put the YouTube channel in the comments here so that you can subscribe. And you can, throughout the next few weeks, go through and pick out your favorite workouts to do. So that's for your convenience. And feel free to comment after this and let me know if you like class, if it was too hard, too easy, what you want more of, what you want, if you want more cardio in some of our classes coming up, more shake, more burn, more booty work, more abs. Go ahead, try to get those weights if you don't have them. Try to get those bands because we're going to be adding those options to progress with each exercise class that we offer you. So, until I see you again, good job. Round of applause. Thank you, guys.